My name is Ja'far Abdul Hamid. I am the Imam for the Muslim Community Organization of Demoy. I lead the prayers and I am in charge of the religious affairs of the mosque. The mosque is called An-Nur Mosque in Demoy. Today we have the Muslim Recognition Day. It's a day that we celebrate when the people of Demoy recognize the existence of Muslims, and we take this opportunity to introduce Islam to people that still need more information about Islam. And we meet some of the legislators, the representatives, to introduce Islam to them. And then we invite people to come to our mosque or to interact with us so that we get to know one another, so that we all contribute to Demoy or to our communities. Actually, after 9/11, people started to think negatively about Islam because of what happened in New York. We want to clarify some of the misconceptions that people have about Islam. Muslims, if you look at Islam, Islam is peace, just about peace. Some people among the Muslims are using the name of Islam and doing bad things. No, we want to clarify that this is not Islam. Islam is just about peace, coexistence, respect for everyone, every human being, even animals. We respect everybody. So that is our mission. We want people to understand who we are, the way we also understand them. We are not like the way some media portray us. No, that's not who we are. We love everyone, and we know people love us too. It is just sometimes misconception that people have against us. Other than that, we are peaceful people. So that's why we're here, to promote Islam, to give the right picture of Islam to people that need to know it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, okay, thank you. That's awesome.
Personally, it's very satisfying to me to help people, you know, understand my religion. And if they are interested in converting to Islam, we help them understand the religion and take that step forward. So I'm very passionate about that. So I find these opportunities to, try to take advantage of the opportunities to help those people who want to understand the religion. Even if it's not about like converting people to Islam, most people actually won't be interested, but most people just want to know, they have a Muslim neighbor and they're like, I've never talked to them, I've seen them, they look different, and they maybe not speak the same language, and they just never try to, initiate contact. So, that's very important for people to do. People who are new and different, people tend to like shy away or stay away from, and they don't realize that, like you said, we're all humans, in the end, it's just very important to connect in that sense. Once you get rid of those misconceptions, it creates more love and understanding. So there's a lot of people who have, who used to have those misunderstandings, and once they met a Muslim and talked about Islam more openly, it's like they were a completely different person. People who are complete haters of Islam have actually not only become good friends with Muslims, but also have converted to Islam because of just having that conversation. So yeah, both things are important, I think. Human connection as well as just finding the faith.